Yo, what's good with y'all boys? So today I'm back with another YouTube video, and I'm gonna be trying out the Mac-10 from Cold War, the troll class that I used, and I'm using it in Warzone. I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, have a great rest of your day. Peace, boys.
Now a word from our sponsors.
Oi, mate, we're fucking taking bloody fire! Alright, so today's video is sponsored by Manscaped. See what happened on the ground over there? My balls were itchy. One of my hands were all loose on my balls. This is why I need Manscaped to shave those hairy nutsacks. And yeah, get Manscaped right now. Psst, Manscaped, please sponsor me. I really need it. Alright, we're hopping on the shittiest game. Alright, so last time we tried out the loadout. And now we're gonna be switching it up a little bit. You know how we tried out the Mac-10 from Call of Duty Black Hacks Cold War? So I'm gonna be switching it up to Warzone. It's the Zero Recoil Mac-10 class. Let's roll the fucking montage, bitch!
I'm joking! Stop! 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 Stop!
This guy with the carve. Hey boss.
Office bomb?
K.O.
Please help me.
Suck you off, man.
Okay.
Oh my god! Wow!
Hello there.
Why are you running?
No. Oh my god!
I love my daddy.
Let me get on my hands and knees and suck the fucking D.
I'm over here stroking my dick.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, daddy.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the 9.
Alright, y'all boys, thank you for making it to the end of the video. I'm gonna be showing you guys the Mac-10 class that I was rocking. This shit's actually not that bad in Warzone. This thing is not too bad. So what I was running is Muzzle Break 9. After that, I was running the Sawed Off Speed Grip. Next, I was rocking Sawed Off 53 Round Fast Mag. After that, I'm running the Anal Arms 3X Scope. And last but not least, I'm running the No Stock on the Mac-10. And yeah, I was also running the M79. I didn't really get any clips with it because, I mean, it's very bad. And yeah, if you guys want to try this class out, I say, I mean, if you're bored at some point, just try it out. It's fun. Also, I really do appreciate you guys for smashing the like button on my latest videos. I really do appreciate it and commenting down on my videos. It motivates me to keep on going and to keep on moving forward. I mean, I'm posting videos. Also, I'm not going to be uploading 2 times this week because something is going on with my fucking Call of Duty right now. It's kicking me out of the game almost every single 30 minutes. Sometimes I get lucky, sometimes I don't, but it's during midnight I get lucky. So I'm not going to be able to record much. So by next week, it's probably going to be fixed for me. And I promise you guys, I'm going to be uploading twice next week. And yeah, if you guys haven't already, make sure you like and subscribe. Turn those post notifications if you want to, just to stay notified whenever I upload. Yeah, I got nothing else to say but peace, boys.
I got 6 watches, I'm ahead of time. I'm going all out if it's about mine. I'm getting my shine on, I've been on my grind. Feel like I'm different, I'm one of a kind. Buy your Birkin bag, keep her the bar. Baby, you look better naked, you should take it off. Had to play my role, now I'm taking charge. Just got off parole, made the Brody take the charge.
Been doing that fanner with the sticks, yeah.